was alone in the hot tub with him, and there was... The way he looked at me, there was something in his eyes.
And he pushed me down on the couch. He said he was glad I had waited for him.
And he said that if I showed my body better, people wouldn't think I was a lesbian.
I fought and I fought, but he was 18 and I was 12.
When he got up from my bed and left, my roommate rolled over and told me it happened to most of the girls.
He was my youth pastor.
My second cousin.